My name is Mikey Reyes. You already know. Thank you for passing by again. If you've been here for a while now, thank you very much again for passing by, checking my video out tonight. If you're new, hopefully you can hit that subscribe button if you enjoy this video. If not, there are a lot of other channels on YouTube that you can visit. I'm gonna be honest with you guys. Because of last night's video, I got a few comments about me being or not being 100 with you guys, or not being real with you guys. I know that a lot of you were looking for a different answer. I know a lot of you were low-key waiting for me to confirm and tell you guys that there is sagip kapamilya going on in the PBA. I know you guys were waiting for me to, di ba, na ilaglag ko sila, nasabihin ko na totoo, ganyan-ganyan. But at the end of the day, Ginebra is number one in the league right now, entering the quarterfinals. So say what you want, but Coach Tim Cone's plan worked. They beat Kia by a lot last night, and they're number one in the league. So to me, there's really nothing else to talk about. Okay? So that was last night's video. Thank you very much to those who viewed that. And to those who found it a little bit disappointing, I'm very, very sorry, man. Like, this isn't for the views, this isn't for the subscribers, this is just me being real with you guys. And okay, I'm gonna be honest with you. I need to talk to you for a bit. The one thing I hate, the one thing that hits me hard, is to be called fake. All right, ayokong natatawag akong fake because I pride myself in being real with anyone, with everyone. With anyone I talk to, you can ask all my friends, you can ask all the people who really know me, that I keep it 100 at all times. Like, I let you guys know, or I act the way I am. Hindi ako nahihiya. I'm comfortable under my own skin. I'm comfortable with my own skin. I'm comfortable with who I am, what I am, how I act, the things I say, and I'm just comfortable. I'm comfortable with who I am, and I don't really give a fuck about what other people think of me. I can walk outside this door and not give a fuck about what anyone says about me. But I know my priorities. I know who I am, and the people that matter to me. Yun lang ang iniisip ko na kung ano iniisip nila sa akin. Yun lang importante sa akin, the people that matter to me. So a lot of you out there watching this right now, I'm just letting you know that the last thing I want is to be called fake. Okay, and because of that, with this video right now, with this video tonight, I'm gonna show you guys how real I am. Like, you doubt my realness, you doubt my authenticity. And I'm gonna show you because bata pa lang ako, ano na ako, ganun na ako, hindi ako nahihiya, hindi ako. Like, I am who I am. What you see is what you get. Okay, and if y'all follow me on Instagram, hopefully you do. If you don't, please follow me right now. It's at Mikey.Reyes. I said there's a story ko. My mom brought out the hard drive, and I didn't know that she had that many highlights or that many videos of myself. And y'all know I don't talk about myself in this channel. But because of the doubt and the accusations that I'm being fake, I had to pick out a video that will show you na bata pa lang ako, ganun na ako. So, I hope this video shows that I really am real and I'm not scared to show you guys who I really am. All right, this was a video taken back in 2008, I think. 2008, 2009. It's a video that I hold close to my heart. It's a video with my family, actually. And actually, ayoko naman pakita talaga kasi I don't need to prove anything to you guys, but I will. And just remember that this video, the guy on this video, broke into the UAAP and gave y'all buckets. All right? So the guy in this video, low-key, gave y'all buckets. So I'm sorry, man. Like, that's just the way it is. If you know, you know. If you didn't know, after this video, you're gonna know. All right? So enjoy this video, man. To all those who are telling me I'm fake, this is for you. To all those who still believe in me, this one's still for you. I don't think I'm ready for this. Oh, I'm not ready. Kayo ready? Okay, that whole thing that I just said was a complete acting job. So, sa totoo lang, tinamad ako gumawa ng content. Kasi I've been making basketball content the past, I think, more than a week straight every day. And today, medyo tinamad ako. So, this is just for you guys, for all the support. And to those who called me fake, makikita nyo kung sino talaga ako. Enjoy.
Greetings, loved ones. Let's take a journey. I know a place where the grass is really greener. Warm, wet and wild. There must be something in the water. Sipping gin juice. Laying underneath the palm trees. Yeah.
I knew, natarantado na ako, bata pa lang ako. I knew that for a fact. But I didn't know na ganun ako katarantado. And I'll be honest with you, mas tarantado pa ako ngayon para ipakita ko sa inyo yun. But I'm done, man. I'm done. Hopefully, you all enjoyed this video. I'll be back to making basketball content tomorrow. I promise you. I just needed a break, man. I needed a break. And I'm sure you guys did as well. Hindi, kasi sinasabi niyo, fake ako, di ba? So, never challenge me how real I am, man. Because I don't give a fuck. I don't give a fuck, man. I don't. That's just me being me, man. And I'm not afraid to show you guys. To those who are subscribed, thank you very much for the support, as always. To those who haven't subscribed, please do. I love you guys. Thank you always for the support. And this has been Mikey Reyes. You know I keep it real with you guys every single time. And I'ma see y'all tomorrow. All right. Take care of yourself. Take care of each other. Peace and love. Peace.